Hey, what's up? I want to make this video because I couldn't find if the GRX 812 derailleur would work with a 11 by 46 tooth cassette. And it does. So I was going to post a video showing that it works just fine. Some people say you don't need the goat link. I tried that, I couldn't get it to work. I tried the road link, that didn't work. This was a pretty simple solution. Put that on, adjusted the V-screw back up under, a couple of twists of the barrel adjuster, and it's good as gold.